two people, including a fire chief, were killed when a charter bus crashed just west of New Orleans. State troopers say the driver is from Honduras and is illegally in this country. The Times-Picayune also saying the driver did not have a driver's license and is now facing criminal charges. The bus was carrying flood relief workers to Baton Rouge when it lost control and drove through a blocked-off crash scene. Nearly 60 people were taken to the hospital with injuries ranging from minor to critical. An investigation is underway.